the guest list. You don't find names like this anywhere else. We got Sandy Blue Eyes here. We got Johnny Briefcase. We got Frankie Fashion. Why? Not because of the way he dresses, folks, just because he owns Fashion Auto Body on Stillwell Avenue in the Bronx.
Hi, I'm Tara Cannistraci. I'm one of the co-founders of We Stand Comedy. Tonight we are at Dangerfield for a very special event, a Bronx night.
We have great comedians, including Tara Cannistraci, Regina DeCicco, Mike Vecchione, Goumba Johnny. We have a sold-out show here tonight for We Stand Comedy's A Bronx Night to benefit the Child Reach Foundation.
For this show, pretend that chiropractors are real doctors.
The Child Reach Foundation started about
15 years ago.
Yeah. We called it the Child Reach Foundation because we wanted to reach children and tend to their many needs. So whether it was for medical reasons, which is how we started, blood research for thalassemia, or just helping out children with leukemia, or helping police children who needed special assistance or special needs.
So we developed a system of giving grants to law enforcement personnel, police officers, state police, FBI, etc., who are raising special needs children in their unrestricted grants.
And also research for diseases, so we're making a lot of progress there.
It was important for us, really, all the money we get, we want to give it directly to the kids ourselves.
This is a fun night.
Well, it's a fun night. We raised money and people are going to make us laugh. I think that's pretty great.
So thank you so much for coming. Thank you so much for being a sponsor. And thank you so much for being such a philanthropic audience. Thanks.
Guys, give it up for yourselves right now. This has been great.